boy took his own life, and his mom says bullying is to blame.
9-year-old Jamel Miles committing suicide just days after telling his classmates he was gay. And just a week before starting fourth grade, Jamel's mom says he was gay, and when he went to school, he was going to tell people because he was proud of himself. But on Thursday, Leah Pierce returned home to find her son dead in their home. She says he killed himself after being bullied.
4 days is all it took at school. I could just imagine what they said to him. My son told my oldest daughter, the kids at school told him to kill himself. I'm just sad he didn't come to me.
That is so sad. Pierce speaking out tonight, hoping to spread awareness about the effects of bullying. Denver Public Schools says it is providing extra social workers and will continue to offer support to Jamel's family.